Make sure there are no scratches, debris, or any sign of damage or corrosion on the surface of the valve springs, or no sign of wear and tear or damage on the seat. To reassemble the intake and exhaust valves, just reverse the order of the dismantling procedure. However, note the slit on the stem top of the exhaust valves. Before reassembling, change all stem seals. Be sure that all the valve cotters are sound.